hugging while Bill Irwin up in the ring as referee Nick Patrick is hollering to get that rope, that whip out of there. And as Dr. Death came roaring in, he took the butt end of the whip, hit him right in the head.
Irwin now looks at Lance, look over in the corner. Looks like he's got Dr. Death in trouble here.
Okay, the doc in the corner after being slammed right at the very outset of that with a butt end of that whip in there. While Bill Irwin, who is a tough son of a gun and will not be intimidated by he's not intimidated by somebody as big as Dr. Death Steve Williams is. You know, a curious thing. Can you believe Rotunda challenging Dr. Death Steve Williams to a scientific match? He's not talking about some bum off the street. Here's a guy that had great college background himself at Oklahoma.
Well, it's not tactics like you're watching in the ring right now with Wild Bill Irwin, Lance. There's no doubt about that. And I tell you, that's going to be a great match. We're going to have that next week, and I'm most interested to see that. They both were outstanding collegiate and amateur wrestlers, and it should be something really to watch. Scientific rules all the way.
We tried to send word. I hope maybe the doc got the word in there to get him over here after this match is over with to talk a little bit about it. And Bill Irwin goes underneath. Oh, boy, he nailed Dr. Death Steve Williams. Put him down. This Irwin, one, two. He got a two count at almost the third count. In what might be an upset of this year coming up with Dr. Death Steve Williams picking him up and reversed it. He finally got enough of it. He grabbed Irwin. Watch it.
Hey, you're talking about upsets. Can Scott Hall upset Terry Funk? That's going to be our main event coming up a little later.
Stampeded him right down into it. I'm going to see his doc is leaving the ring, Bob. If we can get him over here, I want to get some comments on it.
Okay, Lance, you do that. And there you see the big man, Dr. Death, over in the corner. And fans, watch it again as he's got Irwin now high in the air on that shoulder. He's going to get a full head of steam all the way out of the corner, hard across the ring, drives him to the mat with that shoulder, hooks the leg, pins him for the count of one, two, three. The winner, Dr. Death, Steve Williams. And